Peter Pan, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely. Peter Pan, that's what they call me.
Welcome back, guys. Welcome back, Babu. Welcome back to my channel. Today, I decided, Bana, let me do something different. Let me change the disc. Let me change the city. Okay. If you haven't subscribed on my channel, please make sure that you subscribed. And if you were just passing by, I hope you like what you'll see. And if you are a returning subscriber, welcome back, Bemu. Welcome back to my channel. Boo, 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 boo. Okay, so namhlanje into endecide ukuyenza. Both people have been asking me, bana, why don't you do a get to know me tag? Because people don't know you. Vasekhut. And I was like, no, I don't want to. No. But today, finally, I decided, bana, no, let me do what people want me to do. Let me. Yeah, I hope you enjoy this video. Let's begin, Babim. Let's get to it. Okay, the first question that pops up is, what is your full name? My full name is Adadume Nqaki. Yebo. What does your name mean? From my understanding, I think my name means until I'm known. Yeah, until I'm known. Let me not speak a lot. Until I'm known. So, are you named after anyone? I don't think so. No. Yeah, if you had to change your first name, what would you change it to? Ay, sana. Funny enough, I never liked my name. When people used to call me by my full name, I would get so mad. I would be like, because I didn't like it. It's so long, Adadume. So I was like, no, just call me Ada. But now that I know the meaning of my name, because I went to my aunt and I was like, why did you give me this name? Excuse me. And she told me that she was manifesting. And ever since then, I was like, oh. And on top of that, I'm following my name. Strange, right? Okay, as collab. So the question is, no, I wouldn't change my name. Where are you from? Ngwasemthatha, Joe. Ngwasemthatha. Yeah, ndikhulele e Chris Hani nasengqeleni. But ngwasemthatha. Yeah. Where were you born? Emthatha. Where did you grow up? Emthatha. Next questions. Oh, my phone is doing the things. I don't know. Oh, yeah. Have you participated in any sports? I have. I played ladies soccer. I played softball. And yeah. But the sport that I would say that I enjoyed was ladies soccer. And yeah, dancing is now my sport. What's your favorite book? Oh, I forgot. I don't read books. I read. I don't read books. I don't have a favorite book. Actually, I do. I read those motivational books, those who with positive affirmations. Yes, and I'm very bad with names, like remembering names. in secret. Okay, whatever. But I do read, but I don't have a favorite book. What's your favorite animal? I'm gonna say lion. This is what we a hectic. I think the recovery shock with corona, guys. I hectic if you've been denied. So, and this is about Kohlela because he's a pelang. So, my Kwahas. So, that's the name, isn't it? Do you speak any different languages? Yo, ek prat Xhosa beri yes me bro. Ek nie verstaan any other languages. I speak Xhosa. I speak English. I understand isiZulu. I can't say I speak it because okay. And Afrikaans, I want to speak it, but I can't. So it's only two that I'm confident and say I speak. That's not nice for an actress to know two languages, kinda. But I'm learning others. I'm learning other languages. Did you like school? You know, I started liking being at school when I was in my higher grade. Yeah, because school was just not nice. Because my kids were just not cool there. And the lecture and the teachers were... One of the teachers having favorites, and now... You feel like while you're at school, you just cannot wait to get home. I didn't like school. I started to like being at school and figure in grade 10, 11, and 12. But as in Yenje, it's a story for another day, my child. I'll tell you about my school things. Ooh, what is your favorite movie? Okay, 6 minutes. What is your favorite movie? I love movies. I love action movies. I love comedy. I love horror films. I don't have a favorite. I watch whatever that has a great storyline, that has... Yeah, I watch any movie that is interesting. Yeah. Next questions. What is your favorite perfume? Oh my god. Anything that smells great. I love perfume. I love. At some point, I used to collect my siblings' perfumes and put it in one container, and then I would make my own concoction. Just so I have my... Yeah, one day I'm gonna have my own perfume. I love perfumes a lot, a lot, a lot, a lot. What is your favorite drink? Nah, man. Favorite drink? Wait, next. How tall are you? Sure, I'm very short. How tall are you? I am 1.60 centimeter tall. Yeah. Next question. I think I'm done. Oh, no. What do you call your grandparents? I don't have grandparents anymore, but I used to call my grandmothers degrees, you know, degrees. I'll call it degrees. And yeah, umakulu. Yeah. And my grandfather, when I don't remember, I was very young when he passed away, but my grandmother, I would call her degrees. What is your biggest accomplishment? What is your biggest accomplishment? I would say my biggest accomplishment is following my dreams and not stopping and moving forward with all the storms that come across me. Now I just stand tall and say, you know what? I'm getting what's mine. I'm going to get what's mine. So with this pace that I'm going with, I feel like it's gonna take me far. So my greatest accomplishment is graduating and recently received an award for best actress. This year, each and every day mina my greatest accomplishment that I do things that will make me happy. That's great accomplishment for me. What is your biggest regret? My biggest regret? Ooh. I don't think I would say I have one, because in whatever I go through, I'm learning from it, right? So I don't regret anything that I did or what, because those things made me who I am today. So I don't really have regrets in my life. Cause those regrets pushed me, bruh, to be where I am today. So I can't really say I have it. What inspires you? Yo, I'm inspired by a lot of things. I got inspired by people. Yeah. People who know what they stand for. And pushing. Yeah. People who know what they stand for. What is the most important thing in your life? You're my family. You know, my family comes first, then my career. Okay. My family first. So, where I am. I am in number 33. Okay. It's 11 minutes. 11, 12 minutes. Okay. Who's your favorite person in the world? My mom. What is your favorite childhood memory? Yo, my favorite childhood memory is when we would go after the whole day and then we would go to visit our grandmother. That was everything. Okay. What is your favorite cultural activity? Cultural activity, ndingathi ukuxhentsa kaloku. Hayi ukuxhentsa. What is your favorite holiday destinations? Enqeleni kwamncana. Hayi. Ayikho enye xa Dubai. Okay, it's because I am in Ankai. Yeah. But okwangoku, my favorite holiday destination is my mother's home in Ngaleni, because when I'm there, that's where I feel complete, because my family is there, my cousins. I just feel complete when I'm there. So ningathi kusezilalini. Yeah. What is your favorite music genre? Oh my god. And soulful music, I would say so. Yay, pilele, do you know who? And analysis, Uzimbini Makwetu, and they quite a lot. Oh, Yolanda, I don't know why Yay play gender, but I love the music. Oh, yeah, as long as man, and then it come. And Senzo Kaiba, what's your favorite code? My favorite code, they quite a lot, but the one that is popping in my head is No One Is You and That's Your Power. Yeah. And the other one is Feel the Fear and Do It Anyway. Because you feel fear. If you don't feel the fear, then yeah. What's your favorite snack? Chips, dude. What's your favorite type of clothing? To be comfortable. I love being comfortable, like sweatpants and something I love to be comfortable. Yeah, if I'm comfortable, then we're good to go. What's your favorite way to pass time? Doing this now. If I was not recording this, I was gonna be dancing. I was gonna be dancing. So being on my phone and just talk. Okay, dance. Okay. I think I'm done for now. Please tell me what you think. And if you feel like you have other questions that you want to ask me, please comment down below. And yeah, guys, dear everyone, this is my start son. I hope you'll enjoy this video. Okay, bye guys. Please, guys, please, do not forget to subscribe. Do not forget to hit that post notification so that whenever I share something else, Ninani are notified. Yeah. I hope you enjoyed this video and you are going to give this video a thumbs up because you enjoyed it, right? Yes, and when yes you yes when I would lulange, make sure that offer elokoshali bovu, you hit that red button. Is it a button? Whatever, that red thing written subscribe. Yes, hit it and then subscribe so that you can join Ababimbam. Yeah, next I think I'll be dancing. I don't know.
Say